Bible in my glove box, and a hard homemade apple pie on the passenger seat. She said, "You'll always be my baby." She planted a kiss and a couple of tears on my cheek. Dad slipped me some traveling cash, threw a map with a highlighted route on the dash, and I realized, as I look back, that they weren't just saying goodbye, they weren't just seeing me off, they were just making sure that I don't forget.